Okay. We'll try it. Are we going that way or this way? Let's try this way, because you've been there before, haven't you? Let's try somewhere new. Aren't you just saying you want to hit tracks that you haven't been to before?
Climb where you guys come up with the caddy and everything.
Really?
Yeah, that's the top exit of it. You come up here.
Oh, that's awesome. I didn't know that. So that's the quickest way then to Sand Hill from Thorpe Hills, right down here.
If you consider climbing this a quick way. The trail that was just pointed down ends up going right down here. So you can actually go down here, make a right.
You can bug that thing pretty good without it stalling. He was bugging that pretty good. So where are we going down here, Mike? What's that? Yeah, I know, eh? No. That one was just a little bit down further here. This is what they call Thorpe Hill. We were going up and down this one, no problem, on the ATCs. It was the one just a bit, actually kind of the one we came, remember what we saw those guys coming up when we were at the top of the hill? That, the one that they came up is the one I was having problems with. Easier than the other one, but it's still a challenge, especially if it's wet out. There now, isn't it?
Yeah.
I went flying off that thing. Holy fuck. And then I had a bad landing. Gonna do her again, Mike? bubble or whatever you want to call it, and you go flying too fast. You go too slow, you don't have enough speed.
So I ran it till I stalled it. The second gear is just slower, slower, and I stall the slope.
Yeah.
It's like one of those things, like, I wonder if I can get power, if I shift, will I come to a stop, or...
Can you feather the clutch and get back up with it?
I don't know.
Alright. A lot of times I feel like I just, like, bog out,
yeah.
And I can feather it.
Yeah. It's more having confidence to clear that little jump with enough speed. I always back off, and then,
Well, the thing was, the first time I took it too quick and I went flying like
yeah.
right almost off the trail.
Yeah.
So, like I was saying, you had to kind of like fine line, just enough speed to get you past it, but
KTM guys, this is their easy hill, right? They just went up the hard hill.
Yeah.
They came here to cool down probably.
Yeah.
And they went down right behind each other, so the guy behind knew the guy in front was going to make it.
Exactly. No, do you need it? Oh, maybe it is. Try it. You got it all on tape from falling then, eh?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
like that.
Yeah, we could have rolled the road, obviously, that whole last part, but it's working.
Oh, good. I've never been on that section before.
Was that them?